guest today, Nadia Heng.
Hello.
Okay, so I've got a bit of an itchy mustache. So at the Olympics, oh my god, now I'm eating my mustache. As the Olympics is coming to an end, we decided to throw our very own Olympics final. Nadia here, representing Malaysia and Great Britain. I'm just all the leftover countries, basically. So we're
gonna eat all the other representatives.
Yeah, probably, along with your mustache, by the way. I can't help it. I hope I absorb the talent as well. Anyhow, so we've got a bit of a medley going on here. The first lap is going to be an egg and spoon race, classic race. Yeah. Next one is a sack race with our black bin bag. Then we've got a ball rolling lap.
Light bulb, by the way.
Light, yeah. Balls with light. And the final round is the backward crab walk with a shower cap on.
Oh, yeah.
So, have you prepared yourself for today?
I have been working out for weeks in prep for this.
So, yeah. I think I'm probably going to be challenged here.
Although I don't really know about my balancing skills with the egg. But what happens if you break the egg?
Then I think I'd start again. Yeah, we've got to start again with another egg.
And then prep crawl over our mess later.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, I didn't think about that. Okay, so we're going to get ready, start warming up, and we'll find out who is going to be crowned number one for 360 Celsius Buzz's version of the Olympics. Level, but just to make it official,
saw the gunny sack.
It is all
opening
the gunny sack.
Woo-hoo! Congratulations, number one for Malaysia and Great Britain.
Well done, Lexie.
Good effort. It was too many countries.
Just got confused after a while. You're like, where are my strengths?
Should I win? Should I lose? What should I do? So, tell us, what are you up to at the moment?
Well, I'm still doing a lot of MCing, a little bit of TV hosting, so yeah, you can catch me on TV.
Yeah, exciting stuff. And how can your fans get in touch with you?
If they like, I'm on Twitter, it's Nadia Heng. Otherwise, you can look me up on Facebook or my website, yeah, nadiaheng.com.
Awesome, and she's also going to put tips on there on how to win, like,
how to
races.
Do the backwards crab.
She seems to be a pro at that one.
Oh, yeah.
The backwards crab.
I told you, I've been practicing for weeks.
And of course, today was all thanks to 360 Celsius Fashion Lounge right here at the Best Western Premier Hotel on the 6th floor. Check it out on our Facebook page at www.facebook.com/360Celsius. See you later!